Away from them it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly, unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something.